To make your grape flavored vodka, you're going to start out by just cutting each of your grapes in half and putting them into your mixing glass. Cutting the grapes in half like this will allow the flavor of the grape to infuse with the vodka. You're now going to fill your mixing glass up with your vodka. Just let this sit for about a week. Toss it into your tin. And just strain it into your cup.